Well, most manufacturers want you to do it last fall or early fall or winter season. So we try to forecast what we're going to sell for the year. So the manufacturers are more and more want to get us to have our year's worth of inventory here by the spring almost. A little variation, a couple months you'll get. So they'll spread out your shipments in two or three segments. So we try to forecast how much to have here, when to have it here, and hopefully it's right.